from the nice little cinematic camera point done by my main man, Heathen Rider. You can see that the bike reveal is a 2015 FC09. I've been wanting this bike for a while, and you know, I sold Shirlene so I could put a down payment. I can use that money for a down payment on her. And her name is Madison. This is Madison, everybody. She's still got new, like brand new tires on, so I'm taking it easy. I can't go low or anything right now because I will slide out if I do. What I'm doing right now, I'm just slowly going through the space right now, getting the feel for her. You know, you gotta get the feel for a girl. I do love the bike. It is so comfortable. Like, it really is really comfortable. Mirrors are actually in good spots. Right now, I'm just putting around in a B mode right now. Like I said, I just want to get a feel for her. It's kind of nice outside. It's a little chilly. It's, hold on, wait. I got a temperature gauge on here. It's 39 degrees outside right now. And this bike has 5 whole miles on it. She got 5 miles on her. The suspension is pretty soft. From what everybody says, yeah, the suspension is soft. I mean, just look at that. That triple, though, is so smooth. It really is. That triple is just the smoothest. Oh, man, I'm in love. I'm in love. I don't care what the temperature is now. I gotta buy some heated gloves, and I'm just gonna fucking ride. So what I'm gonna start doing on my moto vlogs, guys, is I'm going to give us a random shout out to just a random person on my that subscribes to me. Maybe you'll get two random shout outs, but today's shout out is gonna be to IDK Rider. So he's got like a Honda CFR 150, the dirt bike, which, I mean, he romps around pretty good on that. He's a little daredevil. Well, go check him out. I'll put a link in the description below, and tell him Two Wheel Man sent you. I'm also using I just got this in the mail pretty much yesterday, the backpack for the GoPro, the Senna backpack for the GoPro. I got that in the mail like yesterday, and I got all the stickers and the prize winners stuff mailed off yesterday as well. All right, guys, so you know, I'm just gonna go ahead and just enjoy the ride right now. Stay tuned for more. I hope you enjoyed like a little cinematic reveal that Heathen Rider helped me out with. And remember, go check out IDK Rider. Peace out, y'all.